A plaque is an abnormal cluster of protein fragments. Such clusters can be found between nerve cells in the brain of someone with Alzheimer's. A microscope will also show damaged nerve cells. In them are tangles, called neurofibrillary tangles. These consist of twisted strands of a different protein. Together, the plaque and tangles cause structural and chemical problems. It appears that Alzheimer's disease causes parts of the brain that normally work together to disconnect.